Hi and welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Johnny and this is
Emelina.
Yay! And today we are going to try something tough.
Oh.
The hot sauce challenge.
We can't handle this.
It says so. I hope you can. We will see about that. I have had this on the shelf for about 1.5-2 years.
Yeah, it expired last year. It's like almost...
almost a year ago. Klaus wasn't quite okay with this, so I had to get help with someone else.
So this guy ate the whole fucking devil's toe lollipop. Kind of the worst thing you can do. It's not like he didn't only have it in his mouth for 5 long minutes. Mm. He actually chewed it to pieces and swallowed the whole thing.
Yeah, it was quite...
So...
hard that one.
I have a competition.
Got the 1 to 12 sauces in this. And it's a really nice box.
Beautiful.
So what do you think? Should we open it? See how it looks?
So most people usually just taste a little bit, but we wanted to spice things up, so we're actually gonna eat all of it.
Yeah.
One by one.
And we're not going to just take a small bite taste of it. We are going to empty the bottle in a spoon and just shovel it in and see what happens. But first, the YouTube comment of the day. And the YouTube comment of the day is from Hesten Salo. And he asked, are you guys from Norrland or Östergötland? Good work. And that's from the halloumi burger, 10 halloumi stack burger. And I told him Östergötland. we have said it before. We don't want to just pinpoint where in Östergötland, but if you check our videos, you might
recognize understand. Someone.
Yeah, perhaps. And he responds with, whoopsie, I have always thought that you are from Norrland, so, okay. I have no idea how I sound, but I'm not that
Norrland. I think it's the looks, because you look like too, like, really up north,
okay,
laid back.
I have no idea. Thank you, Hesten Salo, for that comment, and thank you for watching. Now then, let's open it. And it's from 1 to 12, and it starts from the upper left corner and goes down.
Challenge 1.
It's
your bacon me crazy, ass-kicking bacon hot sauce.
Ooh, bacon hot.
This is more like, I'm a little bit nervous.
Starting to be.
It's like this is only the beginning, and we're gonna try to make it even.
Yeah.
Like split it in half, so it's gonna be like
a full spoon at least. Yeah. Oh wow.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
Okay.
Okay. So it's one.
Oh my. Yeah. It two
really
spoons.
Really fucking full spoons.
Oh wow! This is the first. There might be some drops left, but I can say we have emptied it.
Yeah, so it's tablespoons each can.
Yeah.
I don't want this on my skin.
You can feel it more.
Okay.
Okay, let's taste.
Let's taste! You can taste the bacon.
Oh, it's not good.
But it's like burned bacon. But yeah, it expired last year and I can really taste that. It's like,
expired bacon.
Fresh.
Oh, nice.
It's really like, old
really
fucking bacon that you should have thrown away like a couple of days ago, staying in the fridge, starting to look funny.
I can't taste the bacon. I can only taste the sweetness and just a bad taste to it.
Paper. Because I don't want to taste the bacon again. It was like, blah.
Yeah. Oh. I want to rinse my mouth now. First was no problem.
No. Challenge 2. Awesome on shrimp and rice. So this is going to taste like old shrimp.
Yeah, everything is old now. So chili lime hot sauce. Ass kicking. Kick your ass hot. Jalapeno.
Ska bita den. Maybe it tastes better if we shake it.
Yeah, of course. Always better when you shake it. Looks like the sauce you have on grilled food.
Yeah, it's like a nice glaze.
Glaze, yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh, it's so empty. Full. It's like, if it's... I move the spoon, I'm gonna drip the shit now.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Shit. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there we go.
Yep.
First pillar. Okay.
Let's taste.
Oh, more limey.
But this was a nice lime.
A little more hotness to it.
Yeah, now you can start to feel it in your throat. It's not only in your mouth.
Yeah. Starting to produce a lot of saliva.
My body is feeling this.
Much better than the first one. A little more. It was sweet too. Really sweet.
Your stir fry secret weapon, ass kicking sriracha hot sauce.
But sriracha is.
Yeah, it's not that more... bad. I usually dip my food in it when I eat at home.
Okay, I have it on my hot dogs. I only use it on my hot dogs.
No, I like to dip my cucumber in it.
It's
really nice.
Oh, wow. This is much denser.
Yeah, it's
a little more creamy.
Yeah.
There we go. So, third bottle.
Oh. For agony and pain.
Yeah.
Cheers. Ew. Oh.
Sour.
Yeah, the taste is so bad, but now it's starting to burn. Like underneath the tongue, it's starting to...
Oh, the taste is awful.
Yeah. But it really makes me sick to my stomach. Like, I want to throw up.
Flavor is awful.
So three bottles down, and I feel like I want to puke.
Almost like that. Just getting worse, I think. Okay, so this is the fourth one. Ass-kicking Cajun hot sauce. It's Mardi Gras, so somewhere, it says. Okay. And Cajun. I have no idea what that is.
Cajun?
Cajun.
It's grass from somewhere.
Yeah. Mardi Gras party here. Here we come.
Whew. Can I smell it? Oh! I don't want to eat that.
Oh!
It's like someone ate like a stack of hay and then took a shit.
Okay, that's it's really.
It's like diarrhea.
Yeah, just like.
It smells terrible. It looks terrible. I'm sure this is gonna taste lovely.
Oh, yeah, it's like flowers.
Whoop, pa 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 pa.
Hey, you.
I didn't do it on purpose.
Oh, oops, me too.
I really don't want to do this.
Awful.
Oh, this is gonna be so bad.
Okay, bottoms up. Ew. Oh my god, that was a foul.
It's not the burn, it's the fucking taste.
Oh, the flavors. Oh, it's only a year old. I can't barely speak now. It's really burning now. I think it's burning in my mouth. Okay. This is the fifth one. With habanero pepper.
Yummy.
Yeah,
you're feeling good.
So, what is this? What is this said? What does it say?
Are you okay?
No.
Challenge number five: the sauce that domed the ass-kicking empire.
Okay, so this is where it's going to start to hurt.
Preferably in the ass, I guess.
Yeah, when you get it the other way.
A good chili burns twice.
Yeah, I guess so. Shaking part.
Almost oh shaking. My god.
Okay, try not to smell this because I think it ruins it.
Yeah, it's like, don't smell it, don't look at it, just eat it. Okay, I don't want to see this.
Keep it a little more straight.
Oh, wow. Okay, this one looks like vomit.
Diarrhea. Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's like you ate diarrhea.
Keep it straight.
You see, he's like, he really want to fill it up, like, maximum.
Yeah, it's empty now.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Let's taste!
Yeah.
Yeah. I can feel the habanero. It's gonna take. It's slowly sinking in, and it's gonna fucking smack you in the face.
This builds up. You can feel it.
Yeah.
It was much better than the last one.
No, this one didn't taste so much shit. It's just no. Hot.
It was better, much better.
Yeah.
Nose dripping level.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Next one, wasabi.
Wasabi.
Ass-kicking wasabi, horseradish hot sauce. Does it say anything? Have you?
Ass-kicking wasabi hot sauce.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna spill out some on purpose this time.
No. Save that for later.
Everything looks like shit.
Yeah, it's the color on this. Yeah, you really have to change the color. Okay. This is the halfway spoon. Okay.
Yay!
Oh, that's a bad one. Oh, sourness. The hotness.
Yeah, the hotness
it's
is
okay.
Not...
Nothing. Yeah, the flavor.
Oh.
It's almost settled already.
As long as you get the taste away from your mouth, then it's
okay. Yeah, now
bad.
It's okay. So, this is the seventh one. Ugh. Roasted garlic hot sauce.
Vampires hate it.
Ah, that's why the vampires don't like it. With habanero. Okay. Okay. Go. Oh, that one. That one was a bad one. Oh, the most sour one ever. Whew. Yeah, I think the vampires would hate this.
Everyone would hate this. Everyone.
The strength to it. It's a little worse, I think. Yeah. Still okay.
Yeah, it's not killing me yet.
No, I'm going to do this.
I don't even know. Fire up your breakfast burrito. I hope this one at least tastes nice.
Okay. This bottle just says it all. Hot sauce from hell. The world's hottest hot sauce beyond hot.
I swear to God, he pours much more in my spoon. Oh my God, can you just give me a break? Because I'm trying to cope with this pain and suffering. I need to level it up.
Okay.
You know, when life gets rough, upgrade! Okay.
Cheers.
Yay. It's like salt, vinegar.
Vinegar, yeah.
Yeah, it's ugh.
Sour, sour, sour.
But now
what
it was
about
a down
the sour
again?
Sauce?
Yeah.
Not just bad flavors.
I really want someone to try this and give it a review when it's not expired, just to explain if it tastes this bad.
Should it taste like this? Oh.
I feel bad.
Okay. Yeah. Now you feel better.
Maybe one more and I can...
Burp it again. Hot sauce from hell. Devil's revenge.
Yeah.
The
we
world's
we disagree about dishes best served cold, which means that it's gonna get warm as in hot, as in burning.
Okay.
I think if you just take a little bit on a teaspoon... It's not bad. I think you can go through all of them. Everyone can do that.
No. I don't think everyone can do this.
No?
No. A teaspoon is a lot.
Oh, but we have like a massive tablespoon.
Yeah. Oh! Doing good? Let's do this. Oh, wow, wow.
Wait. If there is a God,
he won't help you now. No. Devil is here.
Oh, yeah, it's the devil's revenge.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh.
The chili flavors really comes now. Ooh. Getting a little hard to talk, I think.
Yeah.
Saliva production, just straight up.
Oh, it hurts.
Okay. So I can feel it burns on my tongue, it burns on my lips, it burns in my throat. You're feeling bad. Just helps to drink. When you swallow it down, it disappears. Comes back again, feeling even worse. Oh, it's hard to talk. So, you're feeling a little dizzy.
I'm good. Ooh. Oh my god. No. Ooh.
This is when it's going to be hard, I think. This is ass-kicking ghost pepper hot sauce. But your Lokia. Does it say anything on the book?
Are you afraid of ghosts?
You're going to be after this one.
Oh, it's so bad. It's like my whole stomach is on fire. I don't dare to take another spoon.
Okay.
But I'm gonna try the last one.
You're going to taste the last one, at least.
I didn't expect it to be this bad. No, he's rough. He's rough. It's like...
Yeah, if you even not you manage it. So, that's a full spoon.
Oh my god.
Whew, okay. Full tablespoon, here we go. Oh, it's sour. The burning comes, not immediately, but it's building up. I'm getting my little out-of-body experience now. Starting to float a little or what. I'm feeling a little high.
I don't know how his stomach is working, but like mine is filled with acid. Like I feel like
it's like our volcano.
Yeah. It's
Yeah, this is the ass blaster hot sauce.
3, 2, 1, blast off.
Okay, yeah, it got a happy donkey that has been on the shitter, and the toilet is burning. Do you want to smell it?
It's like the one in the beginning that was so bad. Oh no. My god. Oh no.
Ossblaster. What are you doing to me? There we go. Lid on. And table. This live production is amazing. This gets you going. Okay, let's do this. Oh, the sourness. This is hotter. Hey, I can feel it now. That one came like almost a slow punch. Building up much faster. Yeah, it's okay so far. Just harder to speak. Sluddering.
It looks like he's drunk. He's so disorientated.
Yeah, I'm getting high here. How are you doing?
I'm in pain.
Last bottle. Just want to get it over with. So, spontaneous combustion hot sauce. A danger, extremely hot. Use sparingly. Avoid contact with eyes and other sensitive areas. Okay.
Like, don't put it on your dick.
Yeah, you should say my mouth, but that's what it is for.
Okay, I said I was gonna taste this, but I think for safety reason, he's gonna go first.
Yeah, of course.
Because this might actually kill me, because I'm sensitive. I'm not like this guy. He's drinking whatever. He's like, oh, I'm drinking vinegar.
I'm puking.
And he's taking a fucking full spoon.
So you can pour yours then. How much do you dare to take?
No.
I'm just a little small. Yeah.
I'm gonna take like this much.
It's like a drop.
Yeah, and he's taking a full spoon because he's fucked up in the head.
Yeah, probably.
Oh my
god. Okay, here we go. Ugh. Oh. Oh, out of my body. Here you go. Oh, I can feel my arm a little numb. Mm-hmm. I thought it would be worse, actually. So far, so good. My mouth is real on fire. But it burns, really burns when I talk. When I breathe. But yeah. I'm feeling here. This part is numb.
Yeah.
Not my hands or something.
Still escalating or is calming down?
The burning in my mouth is a little going up. Mm-hmm. I can't feel anything from here and down. So I'm okay so far.
Okay, that means that this tiny bit is most likely gonna kill me.
No, I don't think so. You're going to feel the burn in your mouth, but it's not going to do anything worse to your stomach. Yeah, I think you can go for it.
Because I need to make sure that my mental state
yeah.
is just as bad as my physical state.
Mm. Yeah, you can't say that it's softer because it's old. No, not at all. You can still feel the burning. It's there, but it's okay.
Doesn't it get worse when it's old?
No, it might be. I don't know. More concentrated, perhaps, but...
It's been using up a year longer than it should.
Yeah, the sourness might have come up because all of them tasted like sour.
Yeah.
Really bad, so...
I'm so scared, but fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Wow.
You can feel it instantly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my heart rate. It's just in my head, it's low.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm dying now.
No. It's just the mouth reaction to it. Like, the saliva is going crazy. If I just will sit with my mouth open, it will just flow. Can you feel a little out of your body?
Yeah. I have my hands. But I can't feel my arms.
Yeah, is it like here? Because that one.
When you touch me, I can feel that I have arms. Yeah. But I can only feel my hands.
Hey, can you feel that you are out of yourself a little?
Yeah.
You, like, tripping?
I would say like a half meter back to the right somewhere.
Yeah. Somehow it's quite nice feeling.
Yeah.
It's burning. It doesn't feel good in your mouth, but except for that, it's quite okay.
Yeah. Wow.
If you like it, you can take more, but...
I think I'm gonna take that bottle with me home. It's like a fun Saturday night.
Yeah.
But I thought that it was gonna hurt my mouth more, but I'm not really bothered because I'm like floating. I'm high.
Yeah. It's nice. So... Yeah. It's building up all the way. This is really the worst one.
Yeah.
It's hard to talk, all that, but I can manage it without no problem, actually.
Problem.
Yeah, it's just my slather with my mouth. No, but
it's not working.
But mentally and my body, it's really okay. Now I can feel it has settled down in my mouth. Oh. I just can feel the rush from it. It feels good.
Yeah.
I thought I would puke or something, a gag or anything like that, but no, not at all. Just feeling good. It's just like, okay, sorry, but it's getting better. Oh, anyway, that's it for this time. Hope you liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Going to take care of our stomachs now, drink a little milk.
I think I'm gonna shit myself soon.
Okay, then thank you for watching.
Thank you.
See you next time. Bye bye.
Bye.
Nej, men det kommer en avstäng.
Jaha, då ljudet.
Ja, det kunde stå.
Vänta, jag ska bara göra en avslut.
Ja, nu fick vi bara den i alla fall.
Hej då!